All right, so it is 12:47, and we are about to leave Louisville. We are headed to Atlanta for the Chick-fil-A kickoff game. All right, so we made it to Nashville. We've been on the road for about 3 hours now. We're almost halfway there. It's a nice day. We're stuck in traffic, but that's all right. Nashville's still a cool place. About 2.5 hours or three left to Atlanta, and we'll be getting there. Going to get something to eat. And getting hyped for the game tomorrow. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you. All right, so we made it to Chattanooga. 2 more hours. All right, so we are into Georgia. We had to pass an accident. Some guy flipped his trailer. There'll be a picture on the screen of that. Anyway, and Morgan fell asleep thinking that she'd fall asleep and that we would actually go a real distance. But it ended up that she slept for about 10 miles, even though she was asleep for about an hour. That was hilarious. What'd you think of that, Morgan? It's hilarious. It absolutely is. All right, so we made it to Smyrna, Georgia. It's about 20 minutes north of Atlanta. And the place is very, very, very decent, I guess. But it's a roof over our head. It'll do the job. So we're trying to go to Target, but we keep making wrong turns. Because turn on the dot! All right, so we finally made it to get something to eat. Our first choice was closed, so now we're at Olive Garden, and we're really hungry. We just got back from Olive Garden. It was pretty good, but my stomach hurts now. We had too much to eat, but it's good to be back. Oh, it was definitely worth it.
All right, it's game day in Atlanta, and we made it to Waffle House. We're going to have some breakfast, and it's going to be good. We're here. We're at the Coke Museum. In Atlanta, Georgia. The place looks pretty neat, but we'll see when we get inside. Don't believe me, just watch. 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 The man in the hat protects the secret. Oh, yeah. Just watch.
Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. I said, Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. If you freak, dead and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you've succeeded and flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch. Come on. Don't believe me, just watch.
Morgan and I just went through and tried every flavor of like the Coke brand from around the world. And for the most part, they were pretty good. Except for this one from Italy, it's called Beverly, and it is the worst thing I've ever tasted in my life. And Morgan didn't like it either, right?
No, not at all.
Alright, so we are at Twin Smokers here in Atlanta, Georgia. We're about to eat. This is game day. There's a lot of Auburn fans here, but there's a few Cards fans like right there. But it's full of Auburn people, and that's kind of a problem. Alright, we're just outside the Georgia Dome here in Atlanta, Georgia. And
Only one Auburn fan has tried to fight me so far. So that's a win, I guess. But go Cards. First drive obviously didn't go as planned.
Go Cards!
We got this, go Cards! You can't have defenders in the backfield handing the ball off. Then that's how the fumble six happens.
Holy shit! There's no way in hell he makes this.
We need a stop, badly. So we lost 31-24. Cards came all the way back in the fourth quarter. Shitty clock management really cost us this game. But a lot of promise on this Cards team. Lamar Jackson looked awesome. Hoping for the best for James Quick. Word is that he tore his Achilles. I hope that's not true. But we'll catch you in a minute.
All right, so we just had dinner at Blue Moon Pizza here in Smyrna, Georgia. It was awesome, stuffed. If I eat anymore, I'll blow up, and we'll catch up with you tomorrow. All right, this is Sunday, September 6th. This is the day after the game. We're headed home, back to campus from Atlanta. So we'll catch you there. We just got back to our apartment here in Louisville. The trip back took about 6.5 hours or maybe a little bit more. We stopped 2 or 3 times to get gas, get something to eat. But all in all, it was a good time, even though the Cards lost. I'm glad I got to see the Georgia Dome before it's torn down and replaced. But yeah, thank you for watching, and remember, you can make a difference in this world. Have a great day.